coming around. Around onto the straight. What's he gonna do? And you've got to stay within the track borders, otherwise it will invalidate the lap time. Ooh. 19.6. We'll start his time, Jovis Cardente. His time has started. He's looking fast. 17.4. Unfortunately for Jovis, he did break the track. Nick is off. He's really pushing it hard here.
17.3.
So Joe driving RC Supercars. Got a bit of slip in there. Oh, he's staying on the track, holding it together.